Odoo works behind the scenes. Well, it's all about these little things called modules. Think of them as it is the building blocks of Odoo. They hold all the functions and data for specific tasks. Inside a module, you have got business objects, which define your data, object views for how things are displayed, and data files for reports and configurations. There are also web controllers for managing browsers' interactions, and static web data for smooth user experience. But there's the cool part. You don't need all of them for every module. Some modules focus on data, some on business logic. It's all up to you. Creating your own module is pretty straightforward. You have got your manifest file, your business objects neatly organized as Python packages, and data files bringing your modules magic to life. So whether you are adding a new feature or tweaking existing ones, Odoo modules are where the real magic happens. Happy coding!